actually, they're the biggest hypocrites that could possibly exist, because they're saying completely factually incorrectly that I used a really awful, tragic event to try to benefit myself, when in reality what they did is they took that tragic event to hurt me. See, it's the complete opposite. And for them, it's okay. They could do it. But they don't see, they can't possibly see that that's them in the wrong, and see how they're hypocritical for doing it.